Another death and more cases of vision loss are renewing a safety alert tonight about tainted eye drops. The CDC now says four people have died from a bacteria that's resistant to antibiotics. 14 people have suffered vision loss. All are being linked to recalled eye drops from Esri Care and Delsim Pharma. Cases involving severe eye infections, vision loss, and death now reported in 18 states.